Alright, we're gonna have to pick up a little creeper now.
I gotta get out of here now!
Who's that behind me? Hide them. First, yeah, I'm okay.
Jason's real! Please help us! Help! Help! Please, someone!
Hello? Anyone there? Hi, Tilly. Hello. Who's that just went in the boathouse? Hi, Tilly. Right, if you two are basically, if you're after the car keys, I would have got the car keys, by the way. Hi David, hi Zoe. I'll come open the door for you. Bonnie Caron. What the hell? I know you though. I like that, how he just kills me straight off back off the fucking hand. Right, if something goes to my dead body. Ooh, unlucky David. Oh wow, that person left. Caron. Hi ladies, I got Tommy Jarvis now. I'm back. Wows. Hi Tilly. I got the car keys, but what the hell is going on with the car? I just come. Yeah, she's still alive. She's with me. Yeah, but he's coming after me the most because I'm the only fuck that I can kill him. I'm dead again. I'm dead again. No, no, he didn't kill. He's not killing Tilly. Well, if he wasn't gonna basically, if he was gonna let her die. Right, start heading for the exit today. Because, no matter of lying, if Tilly was gonna escape when I'm Jason, basically I'm just gonna let her escape and whatnot. Yeah, which is understandable. Apart from one person, Creeper. Go on today. Start for heading for the exit. Wow. She's to the police anyway now. Ah!
Fuck you!
Get one more back on him. I noticed that how I got... I noticed that how he killed me two times. I noticed that how Creeper kills me two times. What the hell? Yeah. No one can hide from me. Okay. Creeper. Yeah, he's got her because he, because especially what happened to you in the last game. Tilly? Yeah, you. Would you turn on the music on in the Pet Neck Lodge map? Sorry. Did you put the radio on? Not map. Did you put the radio on in the Pet Neck? Did you put the music on? Did you put the music on? Mm-hmm. What happened there? Any idea what happened there?